We're now breaking away from our chat. Anti-Marcos activists brave the rain to stage a protest at the Commonwealth Avenue in Quezon City. Let's get the latest from our correspondent, Zian Ambrosio. Zian. Zian, can you hear me? Go ahead.
Ron, despite the heavy rains, progressive groups are still here at the Diliman Doctors Hospital in Commonwealth Avenue. So far, we have monitored around 5,000 people here at Commonwealth Avenue. The groups here belong to the KMU, Kabataan Party List, Bayan, and other groups. Two groups have burnt effigy since this morning. One was at 7:30 this morning with a progressive group from Southern Tagalog. At 12 noon, there was another effigy burning by the Ugat Lahi Artist Collective Progressive Cultural Group. Both were not stopped by the police force. The group assert that they are not burning trash, but this is a symbol of their freedom of expression. Despite the gloomy weather, the program of the anti-government groups pushed through. The group Katribu, Katipunan, and Katutubong Mamamayan ng Pilipinas were complete with their improvised props, including a spear and a shield. They said they are fighting for the indigenous land given to them by their ancestors, which the government wants to develop into dams. Most of them had no choice but to evacuate their own land. Meantime, the Kabataan Party List and the group Bayan held the protest also at Commonwealth with the issue stating President Bongbong Marcos singilin, dating President Duterte ay dapat panagutin. They said President Marcos should keep his word of honor while former President Rodrigo Duterte should be accountable for the extrajudicial killings. According to the chief of the QC Department of Order and Safety, General Elmo San Diego, three permits were given, two for the anti-government while one is for the pro-government. The group says, Ron, the group says that they plan or they will attempt to go to the Sandigan Bayan. And that's the latest here in Commonwealth Avenue, Quezon City. Ron?
Zian Ambrosio with that update. Thank you very much.